got this Lord Ganesha statue in the new constructed house and posted the picture on social media while asking few creative ideas. Got so many ideas. Thank you so much, friends, for this. And I thought to work on this Lord Ganesha. So first of all, I just give it a clay finishing touch. And after that, start it with the base color of it. I have done double coat of white on it. Decided to use a subtle pastel color for the body as well as the background of it. So for body, I'm giving it a touch of yellow with the white. And for dhoti, I will be using a contrast of pink and red. For the background of it, I will be using the sap green color. And the border part will be done with the combination of brown and black with a certain spray of golden. I have few stones, few beads and few mirrors with me. So I will be using all those just to give it a decorative look. It took approximately 9 hours to complete this statue. I personally love working on it and hope you will also love while watching this. If yes, then please hit the like button. And if you're new to my channel, then subscribe to Versatile Food for more creative ideas. I will be using the bright colors to create the mukut of Lord Ganesha and using some pearl stones for the mukut and jewelry as well. I personally love working on it. Hope you will also like it. So, I'm going to reveal the before look. And here is the final look. Hope you like it. Bye bye.